Hi everyone, it's Marissa from preschoollearningonline.com and activityschoolbus.com. I'm here to share a fun outdoor activity today, and the outdoor activity I'm going to share can actually be split into three different learning areas. So the first thing that we're going to do with it is turn it into a science experiment. So all you need is some water, some food coloring, some spray bottles. I recommend getting little ones from the dollar store for children for their little hands. And that's it. So what I would do just to get the children involved in the activity from the beginning is just simply color some water. So I would just ask open-ended questions like, what do you think is going to happen when we put the green food coloring into the water? And then I would put a few drops in and ask the children to decide or to describe what they're seeing. And then I would just leave it so they can see the color swirl down in the water. And then while that's going on, then I would go to the red and the blue water, which I've already colored. It's up to you if you already want to have it colored or color it with the children. And first I would put the red food coloring into the measuring cup and say, do you think the red food coloring or the red water is going to change when we put it into the measuring cup? And so then I would pour it in and we can see that it stayed the same. So then I would say, what do you think is going to happen when we put the blue water with the blue food coloring into the red water? And then let them say their answers again, try and make it open-ended, and then pour it in. And then we can see that the outcome is purple. So then all you need to do is put the water with the color into the containers or the spray bottles. So we'll put the green one in here. And then we'll do the same with the other. We'll just put the purple in there. And depending on how many spray bottles you have, you can do different colors. So you could do yellow, you could do orange. You could even ask if the children want to color a whole bunch of different colors and come up with like brown and black and colors like that. It's just to have fun. So we'll just pour that in there. We don't have to pour all of it in. And there you are. So you're done the science experiment part of this outdoor activity. And so now we're going to go from here outside to do the fine motor and the outdoor activity.
So now that we're outside, we can try our spray bottles in the snow. So it's a fine motor activity for the children when they're going to spray the spray bottles. They can use their fingers to do that, so fine motor skills. And then it's a fun outdoor activity because they can color the snow. So we have our green and purple liquid, so we'll try and see if it works. I don't know if you can see that, but it's coloring the snow green. You might even need to put a few more drops in if you want a much darker green. But that's fun there, that's the green there. And then our purple, we'll try the purple. Kind of on a more misty spray. Maybe I should try and turn it to a different spray. There we go. You can see the purple there coming through the snow. So you can have fun with lots of different colors. The red and the blue will work as well. This is the green and the purple. So we experiment with different colors, add more food coloring to get a more darker color, and have fun in the snow.